this world. I could use some bullets. This'll be a barrel of laughs.
A barrel of laughs. It never gets old.
What's up? Wait, it didn't save? Shit. I don't have the DOS version, so sorry. Wait, where the fuck am I? Oh no, this isn't good. Okay, the game's really laggy for some reason.
I think you need some downtime.
Shit!
Super scum. You dirty rat. You think they'd learn?
I had never played Wolfenstein. That's what I get for not playing Wolfenstein.
Say hello to my little friend.
Sweet. Oh, this doesn't dissolve. Shut up. Die!
This room is bugged. Clean up on aisle 4.
Okay. Let's bounce this.
I killed bugs dead.
Fuck it! Ow! Shit, I did it too early. Stop! Jesus. Stop Jesus. He's a fugitive from the wall. Okay. Telephone.
Call me now for your free whipping.
Oh, Jesus. Wait, you're excited about TF2? Kenneth, it's TL2. I'm excited about TL2. Torchlight. Fuck yeah, I've been waiting for this game for a long time. Oh god! Well, I hadn't been waiting for TF2, but I do have it.
Come get some, baby.
Classic Team Fortress is just TF2, Team Fortress 2, the one that had the Manco or Man vs. Robot update mode thing. Oh god! Oh, yeah, that nearly got me. Down. Oh, there must be a fight up there. Yeah, there it is. Found secret area.
Found secret area.
God damn it. Oh, god damn it.
Clean up on aisle 4.
Go forward. I have to help her. Shit. Ah. Fuck. If I don't help her, I won't get through the level. Oh, that's right, you can throw a bomb. shit, I totally forgot about that. Ah, damn it, it still hurts. Fuck! Now what? Oh. Come on, hurry up. Hurry up. Hey, it's not me, it's the enemies that bounce me off. Oh, it'll be sexy time, alright.
You're my hero.
This is why I have games named after me.
Oh, dude, you sly son of a... Whoever conceived you. Should've just taken a highway. Okay. Fuck! These are new. Move it! Move it! Don't move it, Jesus. Fuck this up so royally. Fuck! Ooh, that was close. What the fuck? Where the fuck did I explode? Wow, nice fucking jumping, dude. I got 10 health and lost 22. Awesome. I got... Frick. Find the secret area. Da da da. Secret area. Secret area. Get you this motherfucker.
Clean up on aisle 4.
Oh shit. That's my life. I can't have more than my determined, you know, amount. I think my maximum right now is 105.
Gotta find the exit now. Ooh, that's gonna leave a mark.
Ah, shit.
Kung Fu is through. Life is like a box of ammo.
It's impossible. I almost killed myself there. Fuck, I missed the news.
I think it was before we tried jumping with duck.
Oh god. Oh, wrong button.
So there is life after death.
No, I can't save her. I already saved her. Fuck.
Son of a bitch.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, what can we do? I saved her by disarming the bomb. That's good enough for the developers. This is not going well. Is this train? Please be here, please be here, please be here. Fuck! Oh, see how fucking long that thing is? Christ! It's a long ass train. Ah! Just scrape my fucking shoe off me.
Oh, you did it!
Son of a bitch!
Loading.
On board the Midtown Express to hell. You are the missing link. Goodbye. That
dodge move fail. Are you kidding me with these platforms? Okay. I am the king of the world. Hi.
Gotta find the exit now.
Shit.
Clean up on aisle 4.
Whoa. Come on.
What a pussy.
We don't talk about that game. We don't call it a game, it's because it's not a game.
Sewer stuff.
Half man,
half animal, all dead.
Serious, Sam, if I remember that, that's one of my favorite games, dude. I wanted to stream it, but Hexy said he has to stream because he's Croatian.
Your kung fu is through.
Yeah, well, he asked me to leave it to him, so I left it to him. The only one I wanted to play, really, is the second encounter. Oh God! down here. It's hell itself.
This train is going nowhere fast. Time for mutation mutilation. No token, no ride.
Oh god.
So much for the rat pack.
Ooh. Buddy, you're dead. Dead as shit. These are no, there are no blockade, there are no blockades here, blockades. Shit, subject camp, it's English, I know. Blockades. I know how to spell it. Don't know how to pronounce it properly. Blockades.
Mimic that.
Oh, bitch! Sit down. The perfect condoms. The perfect thing for a condom. Oh.
Looks like we're about to reach our final destination.
Oh, what the fuck was that? What gaming site rated Duke Nukem Forever an 80 out of 100? Huh? What fucking site did it? Shit, I missed one move. Damn it.
I love the smell of sewers in the morning. I bet Morphix is hiding under a turd somewhere.
So what, is that it? I can't get it? Care about the secrets? It's... Ow. Hurt. It's more about the nukes. If I get 10... I'll get increased ammo.
I like big guns, and I cannot
and
lie.
Health capacity. Okay, let's see what that is. Let's see what Riz thinks is more important than my stream. Team 4 Strike makes John St. John read 15 shades.
I nod. He holds out his hand and in his palm are two shiny silver balls linked with a thick black thread.
Voice
cam? Yeah, that is actually my title.
Voice cam girl.
Oh, not the same thing. Curtis has been drinking, folks. Let's hear it for Curtis. Get off the bed. Stand over here. He points to beside the bed and I scramble up and off in double time. He stares intently down at me, his eyes glittering with promise. Trust me? He asks. I nod. He holds out his hand and in his palm are two shiny silver balls linked with a thick black thread.
Balls of steel.
These are new, he says emphatically. I look questioningly. Up. What? Questioningly?
You said we didn't say it was good grammar. Questioningly. Thank you.
I look questioningly. Okay. I'm gonna put these inside you. Then I'm gonna spank you, not for punishment, but for your pleasure and mine. He pauses. Gauging my wide-eyed reaction. Inside me, I gasp. And all the muscles deep in my belly clench. My inner goddess is doing the dance of the seven veils.
I have to do the next line.
Yep. Yes, please do.
Then we'll fuck. And if you're still awake, I'll impart some information about my formative views. Agree? He's asking my permission. Oh. Breathlessly, I nod. I'm incapable of speech. Good girl, open your mouth.
Mimic that.
It burns. Go the fuck to sleep. Oh yeah, that's a good one. Jumping around. Oh, shit. I couldn't see him, that's not fair. Whoa! What the hell, game? talking about 50 Shades of Grey? Talarn, huh? Don't deny it. Okay.
Swamp. Confucius say, die.
Oh, I'm fucking dead. I wouldn't listen. I wouldn't listen if it was Morgan Freeman who voiced it. I read the book, well, not the entire book, just read the samples at the bookstore. It's fucking nasty, man.
Half man, half animal, all dead.
That's a lie, that's a dirty lie, Talon. I was not fapping in the corner. I would never hide when I'm fapping.
Time to fumigate.
Fuck! Stop pushing me into this block. Ow. Special delivery. He schlicks with the pages. Baby, taste the foot of justice. Not the foot, the boot.
Squeal like a pig.
This dude. Well, when I said what? The boot of justice. And taste it. Ow! Taste it. Taste it, you son of a bitch. Oh god, no! Shit. Die.
Half man, half animal, all dead.
Man, that took more rounds than it should have. Yeah, I think it was Rocksteady. Oh no, Bebop. You walk in that. Ow! Fuck. Catch! Catch! Oh, no, it's not okay. Should I play that in the stream, Kenneth?
The deeper I go, the worse this city smells.
Ah, too slow. Maybe it's getting a smooth frame rate. It's kind of shitty for me. A lot of enemies.
Bacon, bacon.
Fuck me. Can I get up there? Guess not. Okay, after we're done with this level, I'm gonna stop streaming. I've gotta go to bed. Because I want to.
Place where you put quarters into the bed and
what? Okay. At least I know where to go. Damn.
find the exit now.
There we go. I saw it coming too.
Bacon, bacon.
Where do we go? Don't tell me I have to go all the way back. Shit, I can do that. Don't get me wrong, this game is awesome. It's one of those rare games that I like. It gets really slow at the end, but it's still a lot of fun. Shit, where do I go? Oh, there it is. I'm still missing 3 nukes. I have no idea where they are.
You should say, die.
These enemies don't have them, so they must be hidden somewhere. So, what the fuck? It's not here. Sure, it's food. Is that what you call your mother? How dare you? How fucking dare you? Look. So, this was the first part of the sewers. We're gonna continue, preferably, probably tomorrow. Good night, everybody.